tan 2 theta is equal to cot theta plus 6 degree, find theta. Here tan 2 theta means we can say by complementary angle rule, this is cot 90 degree minus 2 theta is equal to cot theta plus 6 degree. Then this is 90 degree minus 2 theta is equal to theta plus 6 degree. Then now this is minus 2 theta minus theta is equal to 6 degree minus 90 degree. Then minus 3 theta degree is equal to, this is minus 84 degree, minus minus cancel, therefore theta is equal to 84 by 3 to 8, 28 degree, the answer.